Good morning. Today is Friday. We're going to complete all the events on this Friday. We got some event here: the expert race, athlon race, amateur race, the class S cup, and one exclusive event, and this new tune up event, part 8. And the daily car loop. Okay, we can start with the class S cup first. Okay, next we can try this expert race using the class S car. Here we got some of the event. Some of the rewards, I mean. And next, we can try the answer for the same spin up event. increase by reverse. Now you can take a look what this river is. Okay, the body part. Rear body part. Okay, that's cool. Okay, now we can go back to the class of cup. Okay, now we can try the offense race using the class A card. Okay, we got all reverse for that. Okay, next we can go back to the classic step. to the amateur race using the classic car. Thank you all viewers for that. Going back again to the SS class event. Try the daily target using the class S car. Thank you. Okay, we cannot get the reward because the accident. Okay, we can try it one more time. We got the club rewards for that. Okay, for the last race for today's session, we're going to do the last race for this session, this event, the Class S Cup event. This is last race because we out of ticket two, only two left, so this is the last race. That's the last race for today. Thank you very much for watching. And please don't forget to follow my Facebook page at Experience Your Racing. And subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.